No! Fuck! Why is the IP thing fucking showing on a game that people stream?